Don't click away. This is actually just a small intro explaining to you what you're about to watch and why you're about to watch it and why I'm posting it. Number one, this is the very first thing I wrote and directed by myself that had a script. Me and the person that you're seeing there, Riley, we've done a couple of other things, but none of them were actually decent. But this is the first one. So enjoy. Know that this was filmed a long time ago, and hopefully the commentary will be very soon. Enjoy!
No, I'm just wandering around.
Why wander?
What is in this world? Let's see. Odds are you'll get yourself killed.
Thank you. I think I can take care of myself. Have a good day.
Don't walk away from me!
Oh, it's okay. Follow me. I have something to show you.
Nice area. Hey, where'd you find this place?
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Day 5 of having this monster inside of me. It's as if this is the only time I can be me, and not the Zorak. I feel as if I've gained enough power to lift a car. It is talking to me again in my mind, telling me to stop writing. We have work to do. I can't take this. The monster is driving me insane. I'm running low on blood, it tells me. My blood drains because of the heat inside of my body. It evaporates my blood. It breaks all form of common sense, but at this point I don't think I think anything makes sense. In order for me to live, I must feed. Just as the shadow man I met fed on me. Somehow I survived, but I gained his power. He is dead now. I guess I have to be the Zorak. I must be put into an eternal rest. Until I smell the scent of blood, I will not be awakened. So long, world. It will be a long time before I see you again. Yours truly, Simon Trill.
Day one. I'm looking after the apartment of one Simon Trill. He is known to be one of the most powerful Zoraks in existence. He said he will return, but he's disappeared 5 years ago. I plan on meeting with him one day, and whatever I'm getting myself into, I'm ready.
Man. Whoever left this place left it a mess. None of the stuff works, either. What's up with that? Okay, that one works. Same light. The bathtub's on. Thank you.
I just want to talk to you. Calm down. Calm down.
Ew.
Does this mean it's about to die or it's charged? The black means it's charged?
I guess it's charged.
Okay,
oh, no. If it has a low battery, you'd be like, oh, crap. Alright. Go.
Okay, ready? Stop! You're not boxing in this scene. There is no boxing. Stop! Really?
Possessed.
Action! What are you doing?
I think I hurt myself.
Let me give you some motivation for this.
Can you help me? Can you help me out, man?
Yes, I can. Let me give you some motivation for this scene.
When was the last time I acted, though?
Oh, if you want 7, 8 months. Hey.
7 or 8 months ago.
Here's the motivation for the scene. Ready?
Okay. Action! I'm pretty sure the audience watching this special features is getting a little bored, so let's do this.
Do that in your scene. Ready? This is the best. The wall. Why are you crawling on the floor like that? Are you supposed
to? Because I'm being dragged against my will. You ruined it.
You weren't being dragged against your will. I thought you got up like that and crawled.
Yeah, we changed that because I physically can't do it.
Okay, I gotta do one more thing. I gotta try to get this right. You can put it down now.
No, it's fine.
No, it's not fine.
Everything's handy dandy mandy shandy.
All right, listen.
Shut up.
You've been there for 10 minutes. Stop sleeping in the bathtub.
We were up all night
filming. It's just
filming.
In a movie.
We're up all night filming.
It's just a movie and now you're sleeping in the bathtub. Dude, that's just wrong.
We're up all night filming.
Look at this fool. Look at him.
All right. No. We were up all night filming. Just, if you will let me sleep in the bed, I have to get into character. So let me sleep in the bathtub.
No.
Like, all right.
Look at yourself. Look at yourself.
In 40 to 50 years, someone's gonna ask me, hey, Niall, what did you do for a living? I made YouTube videos. Oh, and by the way, one time when I was making a video, I slept in a bathtub.
Exactly.
Yeah.
For about 200 years.
That's not nice. If I close a curtain...
You can't lock the curtain.
Fine. Simon Trill's dead.
That's
time
nice.
For your, time for your... Time to shine. Yes, alright, I'm sorry, I was doing something!
Alright, it's recording.
Come on, let's go. Yeah.
It's okay, nothing happened.
Nothing broke.